My name is Kojo Nantambu. I'm the president of the local NAACP. Most of you are familiar with the NAACP. It is the oldest civil rights organization in the country. One thing that we do have to understand about the NAACP is that the NAACP is a social justice organization, not a social service organization. We're about fighting for justice. A lot of people have questions as to why we do what we do. And one of the major responsibilities put upon this organization from the very beginning is that it would fight for justice and equality for all people against racial hatred, racial discrimination, gender discrimination, religious discrimination of any kind. And that's what the NAACP does. Here right now in Charlotte, our primary goals and objectives for this particular year is always number one, is to build membership. And we got to build membership because we're fighting a very serious battle right now. There are a lot of political and legal fights that are going on considering voter ID and all of these such things that it takes a lot of people to fight. And we really need a massive amount of members to fight these battles, whether we fight them in the courts, whether we fight them in the street, or whether we fight them on paper. So our primary objective is to build our membership. Our number one objective for this year in terms of other than that is our GOTV. You know, the NAACP has always been very much involved in getting out the vote. This year is going to be an exceptional year because based upon history and based upon our what is going on in the country now, this is probably going to be the most important election year since the election of Abraham Lincoln. And the reason is because there's been so many devious shenanigans by the conservatives and others to stop people from voting, so many tricks being executed to suppress the vote, that it's going to be very, very hard, and it's going to take a lot of work for us to be able to make sure that everyone has an equitable and equal opportunity and equal access to the voting polls. So we have a program called the VAN program in the NAACP this year, which is going to assist us in getting people to the polls and getting people to vote. The VAN program is not a van itself. It is a computer program that has been purchased by the NAACP. It is one that is very similar to that of the Republican Party and the Democratic Party. What it does, it allows us to pull up any state, any city, in the country, and we can tell, go to any neighborhood or any precinct and tell who's, how many people on that street, how many people are registered, how many people are not, how many people voted last time, and how many people didn't. We're going to be using that, and we're going to be training people in the community to become a part of that. And what we do, we can even divide the community up in streets. We can go to the computer, look at a certain area, and print out a sheet with all the people on that street, all the houses on that street, so that when you go door knocking, you don't have to worry about going to a house that's already been. And that is one of the major instruments that we're going to use this year to get our voter registration up. Our goal for voter registration this year is to get a minimum of 3,000 new voters between now and October. And that is because currently in Charlotte, there are 20,000, at least 20,000 African Americans that are not registered, just right here in Charlotte. That does not include Caucasian Americans, Latinos, and others, but at least 20,000 African Americans in the county of Mecklenburg that are not registered. So we're going to try to make sure we can get at least 3,000 registered. Hopefully, with your help and with your involvement, we can get 5,000 to 10,000 people registered. And then our next objective is to make sure that we get people mobilized and excited about going to the polls, developing strategies and developing means of transportation and ways that people can get to the polls. We're trying to develop a strategy to make sure that every block, every neighborhood, every community has someone who's going to be responsible for making sure that there are people going to get to the poll from that neighborhood. So the GOTV is our most important objective this year. We'll be working very extensively on that because this election is very important. Most of you already know that there's a serious possibility that they will be getting the voting rights bill is still being challenged and that the voter ID may come back sooner than we think. Even though Governor Perdue has signed a veto, they are going to continue to try. They've tried twice already, the conservatives, to override that veto. But what they're trying to do is wait for an opportunity where they can't get enough the liberals can't get enough votes to stop it. So it may come again at any time. So what the other campaign that we're waging is we're trying to get everybody we can, and you need to help us with this. Tell all your friends, tell all your neighbors. If you don't have a driver's license or a state ID, go get one now. If you don't have your social security card and you lost it, go get another one right now. Find your marriage certificate, find the deed to your house. I'm serious, because if they vote, if this passes the voter ID, you may need any and all of these things when you go vote. So the main thing we're trying to do is make sure that our people are prepared. So we're trying to get everybody between now and October to get all your ID, all your identification, all of your important papers together just in case, you know.